Everybody, and welcome to Absolute ASMR. Today, we will be progressing on our Adventurer's District, as I have unofficially named it, I guess. Last week, this top right corner, because the farming district and the livestock, I'm pretty much just going to build one building and I think just replicate it, because for the farming district I only really need one building with the farm behind it, and then I'll just replicate it for every type of item. So the beets, carrots, wheat, potatoes, everything. It'll be the same house with a different farm behind it. So I only need to build it once and then copy it, and then same thing for the livestock. Actually, the livestock might be a little different because I have to build a loom. I forgot what that person's called. Whoever uses the loom, I might make a specific little chicken coop, and then the same building for the butcher, for cows and pigs. So I guess there'll be three different types of building over here. The butcher too, I guess, for the chickens, and then the loom for the sheep. And over here, there's pretty much only one for farms, but this one requires distinctly different buildings. I could build different farms for everybody, but that's, I don't know, we'll see when we get there. That's a lot more work for less functional buildings. The functional part is the farm. I also changed up the inside here, added a little like front desk, I don't know if I had that last time, and there's two rooms back here, nothing fancy. Like I said, I'm not the best at interior decorating, but I really like this, how it goes downstairs here, and I changed the floor to stone. I believe it was all wood, and it looked a little strange. It looked just too similar all around. I would like to change the roof as well, but we'll leave it like this for now. Anyway, today we will be adding the armor right here. I feel like I should add a door back here. But, it's fine. Maybe I should have rotated this the other way. It's too late now, though. could put this on. Yeah, whatever. It's my bad. Let's go grab. Actually, I'll just leave it open. We'll grab our materials. So, the naturally generated. Oh, yeah, I was using this to disenchant some stuff. I didn't know you actually get levels back when you use the grindstone. So, I guess it does have a use after all. You get levels back when you use it to disenchant. I didn't know that. I might need this, but the armorer's house uses a blast furnace, so let's grab some of those. And it has a fireplace, which is why I have made my brick. And then let's grab all the standard blocks that I always take. And it is a relatively smaller house. It's pretty much only going to be two units that I usually build in. Those two little 7x7 modules, I guess. I might make it three, but sort of 2.5, not really three, because I want to build a fireplace out of the brick. I always forget doors, so need doors, and possibly, no, we won't need that. What else will we need? I think that's it. Oh, glass. I always forget glass. We should build a little more glass, actually. How many is it? Is it 6? Or a set? I think it is. I don't like building too much glass if I don't have to. And I think that is everything besides the lighting. So let's go grab our pumpkins. And let's go. Let's move some stuff around. Always start out with the wood, the brick, and didn't mean to do that, but okay. We're gonna need this and maybe this. Let me go grab that. I don't know if I can break down brick in this block. I can. Alright, so let's take this with me because I don't have a lot of brick. I want to be as efficient as possible with converting it into half slabs or stairs if I need it. So what I'm gonna do here is I really like having a double door entrance. And I kind of want to make every place have sort of a shop entrance, like right here. You know, people could come visit and buy their tools and just wait out here, I guess. Out here, I guess, same thing. And over here, I guess you could wait downstairs, right? But since there is two entrances, it makes sense that I have a shop entrance, like a store clerk up here. Because you don't want people to walk into their house immediately. But the naturally generated armory is really small. But let's play around with some designs, I guess. Should I put it here? I feel like that's too close. Let's look at our map. I mean, this is fine, I guess. Maybe, like, blast furnace will be right here. That's sort of the, I guess I could break. No, let's leave that as is. But I kind of don't like putting a single door, because this has a double door, that one does, this one does. Every building has a double door besides this one, I guess. But this one kind of makes sense, and this doesn't even have a door, really. And that little hut makes sense as well. So I'm trying to think of how I should make the interior. I could put a double door off to the side. It doesn't have to be in the center. And this will be like the storefront. So I'll put a little counter, workplace, and then living quarters, I guess. And that should be fine. But let's do, oh god damn it, I did it again. Gonna divide it up into three sections then. By the way, I realize both of these picks are about to break. I'm using them on purpose because they cost too much. They are too expensive to repair. They cost, I think, I forgot exactly, but they cost too much, that's for sure. The Silk Touch one costs over 30. To repair, so it's no longer worth repairing. This house is gonna be a bit big now. It's the same as this building, essentially. Let's see. Why don't I do this? I'm a little too OCD, trying to make everything exactly the same. Let's do this. Let's keep it small. Let's have a two section and then a three. And that way, and still keep it small. Uh-oh. And that should be good. Let's put in our floor. Let's put in our lights first. Let's get some half slabs. actually, let's bust out the, what is this called, the stone cutter, and get some stairs. How many am I gonna need? Let's take 4 for now. Let's leave that there. So I can put them like this. Right, this works. I mean, kind of works. Let's see, I don't need either of these. Let's see here. I just need this to place that. Maybe I'll put 2 here. 2 blast furnaces, just because it looks a little weird that it's open to the air. And I don't want to have it way down here. That looks kind of weird. So yeah. Oh, let's not do that. Does it look better to have it like this, actually? Not really. It looks too tall. So, let's leave it like this. At least. And last one, like that. We'll work on that. Let's finish up the building. Let's open for the doors. Actually, let's put those down. Oh, wrong way. While we're here, there we go. I guess no windows here. I don't like having glass right next to the bare wood. I don't know why. I just never have. I'll try it out in this building and we'll see how we like it. I feel like it is way too much glass though, but we'll try it. Let's keep going. It's just my personal preference. Better run out of wood again. Probably after this episode, gonna have to go do some farming. Buildings. Oh wait, I use stairs here. So let's just continue. because of this reason. It's too... And that looks dumb as well. I don't like doing that in the corners, at least. So let's get rid of it. But I don't know about the middle here either. I think I'm gonna leave one because one makes sense. But oh, what the heck? Why did these doors get placed like that? Let's try that again. There we go. Put our stairs. That looks good. Maybe I should put doors on each side so it's symmetrical. I don't know. I've made has a wooden ceiling, I guess, not roof. Technically, this is a ceiling. And it just kind of looks like too much wood. Actually, this one has brick. So I like that. That looks good. This one is wood, I believe. Oh no, this is also brick. Oh man, maybe I just forgot and I did this wrong. So I always made it. Has it always been brick on the floor and the roof? Did I just forget? See, this one is wood, but I think this one has to be wood because... Yeah, I just messed that up because I'm using this. How does this go? Like that. Yeah, so this one has to be wood, but every other one is brick. So let's go back and fix what we just did. Actually, yeah, that means I have to fix this one as well. I'll do that after this. Also messed up because I didn't put in the wooden beams. These beams here. That's all good now. Let's grab stone half slabs. And there we go. That's the interior. Oh, that's the interior. And we'll add a little counter here, like so. Maybe 3 blocks. Perfect. Should we add it on this side? So as to keep people safe from getting in the workspace. I don't know. Let's work on the furnace before we come back inside. Or the chimney, I guess. Whatever. Is going to be a little weird. So let's. I did break this. Can you make brick? You can. Let's make some of these. Just make brick half slabs. That would make more sense. So I only need brick, so let's grab everything brick related. I don't know how tall I'm gonna make this. Maybe one more layer, and then I'm gonna shrink it down. And I was thinking of putting these in the corner, just to add some design, I guess. Finish it off with these at the very top. Oh, why can't I? There we go. Let's do this. Much faster. Okay. I think I'm gonna leave this as is for now. Let's work on the roof. So the question is, actually, no question, I'm gonna make it 45 degree, not 22.5. So, that's simple enough. Thank you. one side done. And just fill it in. I messed it up. Now it's gonna place it the wrong way. That's fine. I need more. Oh, I do have more. Almost done. Oops, I was trying to land on it and not take fall damage, but that didn't work out. The final bit. Oh, I need to get rid of that. Oh, I have to build. No, it's state of that. Okay. Let me finish this up first. Outside. Let's do stuff. Glass. Oh, actually, let's put some lighting in here. Just to be safe, I have to rotate these so they look in. There we go. And the glass now. Done. Very nice. Now this chimney. Very large. I'm gonna add, I think, one more layer to it. I think it looks fine overall. It just needs two layers. This and then add the campfire. Can I make this jump? Nope. I just barely hit the corner. Alright. It does look a little weird. I'm gonna be honest. I never really liked stone brick. should have pushed it in by one. Maybe I should. Should I push the whole thing inside by one? Well, I mean, in the naturally generated one, I think it is flush with the wall. Let's leave it like that for now. Let's work on the interior very quickly. I think the naturally generated one has smooth stone, like a smooth stone work surface. I am going to use polished andesite. I don't know. It looks a little too broken. And smooth stone is pretty smooth. Well, is it? Is it really? Wait, where did I just put my... Give me that. Yeah, it's definitely better. So let's put this up. I need a bed. And a crafting table to finish up the interior design. You know, it actually looks kind of small. The chimney, height-wise, it looks pretty short. But I think in the village, it's... See, I have to have it open because I'm gonna grab... I forgot to grab the campfire, but I'm gonna put a campfire in it, so it has to actually have space for the smoke to go up. So... I do feel like I should push it in by one, but... Like I said, let's... Oh wait, that's the wrong way. God damn it. Let's do this first. So... This is the... I should put an anvil here. Because this is the armor. So, what do you use to make armor? Interior design wise. I think all they have is this. It's lined up like this. I think. I can't remember how small it is, but I think it's like this small in the naturally generated one. So I'm just gonna put this over here. And then this is like the living quarters. And this should be here as like why can't I think of it? The counter, like the checkout counter. And I could push it in by one, and I'd still have a block to get by. And I could just put the bed there. Or maybe put the bed sideways so it takes up a space. It's kind of weird. Over here, so it's away from the fire, or maybe closer, so it's nice and warm at night. And then let's just throw This looks weird. I usually put two beds. Well, I'm kind of spamming beds everywhere because... I'm not sure if I'm correct, but... I know. I'm pretty sure every villager in your village has to have a bed. So I am putting at least two beds in every house because every villager that has a specialization, so there is two blast furnaces here, so there will be two villagers, two armor villagers that come here to work, and they need beds. The beds don't have to be here next to the workplace, but it does have to be, they do have to be available. So for every block that a villager can specialize in, I need a bed there. Like right here, I have three blast furnaces, so I could potentially get three armor villagers out of this, and I only have two beds here, so I'm at a net loss. In this building, I can have four total, but only two beds available. And same thing here, I have, you know, one, two, three. I could have two leathermen and a butcher, but only two beds. So I don't exactly remember how. I've never been good with villages. I'm not too up to speed on them. I believe villagers spawn based on doors, how many doors are in a village. But that was the old village. Ever since they've been updated, I don't know how they work. I don't know if it's still based on doors or if it's based on beds or anything like that. But that's kind of why I want double doors and like double beds everywhere. It's just so that I can have a lot of villagers and they all have a place to sleep. I need one more chest. And I don't know if they need chests. Oh, I didn't mean to take these. I don't think they need chests. So I'm also just making sure to put chests everywhere as well. You know, just this regular decoration that I have and a furnace, but they have a blast furnace, so they don't really need a furnace at all. At least in this specific build. And I think I am gonna bring this in by one. You know, I'm actually surprised that the anvil isn't a villager specialization. I'm surprised. Like, they made a grindstone in replacement. But shouldn't the anvil be used for something? I think I'm actually gonna take a grindstone so that I could potentially have another weaponsmith in my village. And that one will go, I guess I'll put it right there, because I'm gonna push this in. Looks a little crowded, but whatever. Yeah, I am gonna end up moving this, so... most of this can stay, but I have to get rid of the back here. All right. I have a crowded inventory. I shouldn't need any of that stuff. Don't need that. this will be gone. Let's just do that for now. Ouch. Do that. These go there. Put that here. Oh, wrong place. Now this looks worse, actually. This looks worse now. Or is it just me? I feel like this is worse. Sure about this. I don't like it. Let's put it back. Well, that was a waste of time. Okay. Let's put this stone back. Nope, wrong thing. What if I just did this? I feel like this looks worse, but I don't know. We'll figure something out. Let's put the chimney and stuff back in place. Should I do this? No, I can't. Because then it looks weird. I did this. Like I said, I didn't want to do, but because it does look tall now. Let's figure something out. See, but I can't do that because I can't block this up. So I would have to do that. Well, I mean, I guess I could do this, maybe. And then do I can't place this. Thank you. tries to keep doing that. I feel like that looks best. Yeah, it was good the way I made it. The only difference is I wish these changes. Put these stairs back in place. Oops, not mean to do that. How tall is this? I can't tell. I'm guessing. This is 4 blocks tall, right? I always forget. Let's just count it out. That's 6. Let's make it 7. And then... well, actually, the smoke doesn't go that high. It ends right there. That's good. Just barely. Maybe I should make it one more. Or maybe not. If I make it any higher, you won't be able to see it, I think. Yeah, because that's already barely visible. And if I make it one higher, then we'll only see this very rare ones that go up. Higher than that. Can I build? Yeah, we don't see anything. So, yeah. Good. Just like that. I really wish we could build half walls. But this is as good as it gets. So I got an extra piece of wood from what? I thought I had exactly one stack. Where did this magical piece of wood come from? Break something I wasn't supposed to somewhere. I honestly have no clue. Let's go up into the... oh wait, I can't go up there. Up into the attic. Did I break something? Nope. Strange. I could have swore I had exactly a stack left over of wood, but I have this magical piece. Well, that's it. That's the building. I feel like it looks good as is. This is a little strange, but I don't really know what to do with this. I feel like that's as good as it's gonna get. I'll think of something later, but at the moment, this is good enough. Take a look from the outside. Let's let's get up on this building. Definitely need a back door. Have to run all the way around. There it is. Our armory. I feel like it looks good. It makes sense that this would make more smoke since it's lava and that's just a blast furnace. It's barely any smoke though. But I also don't want like smoke everywhere over here because there's like fire everywhere here. There's the weaponsmith, the toolsmith, the armory. I don't want like smoke coming up everywhere. It would make sense though, and it would add to the value that this is like fabrication and there's things being made and forged over here, but and it's just too polluted. I feel like your screen gets, it's too much going on. Like I already don't like this one. I feel like this is, I know there's a way to make the stack taller if you add a hay bale underneath, but I wish there was a way to make it shorter for cases like this when you want it to be a campfire. But it is what it is. So, final thing we have to do is look at our, oh, I didn't mean to do that. Our updated map now. Boom. Here's our new building. And the stone brick. It shows up gray on the map. That's strange. I would have thought that it was going to show up red, sort of like dirt. That's very strange. I didn't know that. Maybe that's a bug or something. Very, very strange. Right. I guess we need to do a 360 tour. Oh, I didn't get rid of that one. There we go. Oh, is that where I cut that extra piece of wood from? Did I break it away from there? Let's do a 360 tour. And then I'm gonna have to end this episode. There's another, it stayed up there. God. There we go. Now we got it. There it is, our armory. And it's still gray. That's weird. Our final look. There she is, our armory. From up above, the chimney looks massive, but from down below, you can barely see it. It does look too thick, but there's not much I can do and still have the smoke actually come up out of it. So, like I said, it is what it is. You gotta do what you can with what you have. Anyway, that's the end of this episode. And as always, it always ends up taking an hour, no matter how small or big the building is. They always end up taking around the same amount of time. Which I guess is kind of good. But anyway, that's going to be the end of this episode. So as always, thank you for watching. I hope